dialogue is superb. It's very, very topical, and I don't know, I was just laughing the entire time. It's been great.
Stephen was brilliant. They're both brilliant. It's a really great show.
It was great, yeah. Very funny, intriguing, quite dark, lots of great lines and terrific performances. Really enjoyed it.
Very smart, quick, and good writing. Really good, really well written.
Loved it. Brilliant performances, brilliant writer. It's got so many different ideas in it. Keeps you hooked right to the last minute.
Go in there.
Like, the talent was amazing, the storyline's amazing. It's quite dark, but in a very funny way. So I think it like covers both grounds, being serious, but also really entertaining.
It's very current and very contemporary, and just two brilliant performers at the top of their game, and a great writer who really knows how to do a comedy.
For $5.99, you can get chili con carne. 3 days off work, probably.
It's just a very, very funny writer.
It's smart, it's funny, and if you're in for an intelligent good night with a lot of laughs, then come see it.
That's about it, actually. Nothing more to say.